The bigger factors is what's on the back of their card. What did they do last year?
Another home run. And not much of a breeze at all here. That is often a factor. And two home runs in the inning ties it at three. That is something that Fulter's been susceptible to, the long ball.